Aquamagic System. What you need. What you need. Scissors. 1 water container. 2 1.2 volt nickel metal hydride HR 6 AA rechargeable batteries from 1800 milliampere hours and above. Time required. 30 minutes. Difficulty? Easy. Introduction. Aquamagic System is an innovative system by Klaber for watering up to 20 pots on a terrace or in a small vegetable patch without needing to connect to the electrical or water mains. The heart of the Aquamagic System is a special timer which uses 2 AA rechargeable batteries powered by a photovoltaic panel and an integrated electric pump which draws the water from any container and distributes it through the drippers. Drip irrigation guarantees healthy plants without any waste. Using the Aquamagic tank, which holds 80 liters of water, the system can operate autonomously for up to 4 weeks before needing refilling. With larger or smaller containers, this period might be longer or shorter. With the Aquamagic system, 2 irrigation lines can be set up to water up to 10 pots each. An irrigation system can be set up on 3 levels, with different water flow rates for the pots lower down and those higher up. Every plant in your vegetable patch or on your terrace receives the right amount of water, close to the roots, and pots can be positioned on different levels. Pots can also be positioned above the level of the tank, on a floor higher up, for example, while still receiving enough water. To water large pots and balcony planters, 2 irrigation lines can be set up on different levels. To work correctly, the photovoltaic panel on the Aquamagic system timer should be exposed to direct, prolonged sunlight. The water container should be positioned away from direct sunlight. Otherwise, it is necessary to wait for the water inside the tank to cool before irrigating, setting the watering program to start in the early hours of the morning before sunrise. What's in the Aquamagic System Kit? The Aquamagic System Kit contains everything you need to set up your drip irrigation system right away. 1 Aquamagic timer with photovoltaic panel and water pump. 1 wall bracket complete with screws and plugs. 1 quarter-inch filter. 1 non-return valve. 6 quarter-inch tees. 6 end-of-line plugs. 20 drippers, 20 stakes, 20 meters of quarter-inch feeding hose. Inserting the batteries. Insert the rechargeable batteries in the case on the bottom of the timer. Use 1.2 volt nickel metal hydride HR 6 AA rechargeable batteries from 1800 milliamperes and above. If the batteries are completely flat when inserted, it takes 1 day in the off mode for the photovoltaic panel to charge them. Suction hose from the tank to the timer. The timer can be placed on any stable support or wall mounted using the handy bracket provided. To ensure the system operates properly, the timer should be positioned at least 15 centimeters above the container. Once a suitable place has been found for the timer and the tank, take the roll of feeding hose and fix the special filter to one end. insert the filter in the tank and thread the hose inside. For the system to operate properly, the filter should reach the bottom of the container. Then lay out the hose to reach the timer, cut it and connect the end to the in outlet on the AquaMagic timer. The hose is now correctly connected up and ready to use. After having prepared a section of hose measuring approximately 5 cm, connect the necessary non-return valve to the end of the roll of hose. Then connect the feeding hose with the valve to the out outlet on the timer. Now, set up the irrigation line. Take the roll of hose and lay it out up to the first pot to be watered. Cut the feeding hose close to the first pot. Insert the special inline dripper in the end of the hose. Insert the other end of the dripper in the feeding hose that will connect to the next plant. Fix the dripper in the ground using the stake. Lay the feeding hose up to the next plant, then repeat the procedure. Cut the hose and insert the second dripper. Repeat in the same way next to each plant. Using the T fittings, you can branch off from the main line. At the end of the irrigation line and any branches, insert an end-of-line plug to ensure the line is perfectly watertight. Now, program the timer. Programming. The AquaMagic system can be programmed quickly and easily using 2 simple dials, which adjust the watering quantity and frequency. The dripper dial is used to set the quantity of water dispensed by each dripper for the watering cycle and can be set between 40 milliliters and 200 milliliters. Note that the quantity of water set is calculated based on 20 inline drippers. For example, if the dial is set to 100 milliliters for a watering line with 20 drippers, each dripper distributes 100 milliliters of water for each watering cycle. If the watering line has 10 drippers, each dripper distributes more than 100 milliliters of water, but less than 200 milliliters. The frequency dial indicates the watering frequency and can be set from 1 every day to 7 once a week. It is also possible to select every day with a 6-hour delay. Using this setting, for example, at 2 p.m., the watering cycle would start at 8 p.m. This is a useful option for setting evening or nighttime irrigation cycles. Here is how you program the timer. At the time you want the irrigation to start, for example at 8 p.m., turn the dripper dial to set the quantity of water to be distributed per dripper. For example, 140 milliliters. The LED remains off to show that programming is not yet complete. Set the watering frequency by turning the frequency dial, for example, to every 2 days. The LED flashes intensely for a few seconds and then flashes slowly. Programming is complete and the irrigation cycle starts immediately. Subsequent irrigation cycles follow the same settings. In our example, every 2 days at 8 p.m. until the water in the tank has been consumed. Programming can be changed at any time by turning the frequency dial to off, waiting for the LED to switch off, and then entering the new settings. To change the water quantity only, simply turn the dripper dial without needing to turn the timer off first. Early stop. To stop the current irrigation program at any time, turn the frequency dial to off. Manual irrigation. To start dispensing 100 milliliters per dripper, turn the frequency dial to manual. The LED flashes for the whole duration of the irrigation. LED information. The LED on the back of the timer provides useful information on the status of the AquaMagic system. During programming, where the dials are being turned, the LED turns green and flashes intensely. When the AquaMagic system is dispensing water, or while it is waiting to start watering, the LED is green but flashes slowly. When the LED is yellow, this means that there is insufficient sunlight to charge the batteries, or that the batteries are running low, but the watering programs still run normally. If the LED turns red, this means that the batteries are flat and should be replaced or recharged. When the LED is off, this indicates that the timer has not been programmed correctly. Check the position of the dials. When the LED is red or off, no watering cycle is launched by the timer. Protection in winter. At the end of the watering season, before winter, remove the hose from the tank and run a manual program on the system so as to drain the water from the irrigation circuit. Then remove the batteries and store the timer in a sheltered place, protected from frost and humidity. This ensures the AquaMagic system remains as good as new, ready to take care of your plants with the coming of spring. AquaMagic System Reset. After long periods of inactivity, such as after winter, you may need to run this simple reset procedure to ensure that the AquaMagic pump works correctly. Make sure that the batteries are charged and activate AquaMagic by turning the frequency dial to any program to activate suction. Cut a length of 5 cm of the feeding tube supplied and insert it on the in water inlet. This is to help with the next step. Insert a syringe without a needle filled with water into the tube and squirt the water inside. If necessary, repeat multiple times. You should see water coming out of the out water outlet. The pump is now unlocked. Turn the timer to off. Klaber, the masters of water.